community hospital in Hargeisa. It serves most of the population in Somaliland. It is a referral hospital. And I have seen my eyes that they are serving a free charge, almost free of charge, for the poor people, wherever they are. So they deliver good services, humanitarian services, and they work with the community people, the poor people, and they serve, so they deserve to be assisted. We are built, they also need the number of beds to be supported. Which hospital do you just, which maternity ward? Yeah. So the director hospital will explain more the needs of the hospital. So we hope ADFA could cover some needs of the hospital as they were standing side by side as a partnership and helping the group hospital for many years back. Thank you very much for assisting and continuing to help the group hospital forever.
I would like also to send this message to our partners, the Australian Doctors South Africa, that we are going to open a new ward, which is a new maternity ward, and that we need hospital furniture, especially hospital beds. So mattresses, hospital beds, anything that can be a hospital furniture for that ward to open. We expect that earlier we opened new buildings like the emergency with the Australian Doctors of Africa furniture, and we hope this time we will also get this opportunity. Thank you very much.
Yeah, the hospital is fighting the pandemic, COVID-19 pandemic, so they are more risky.